Weird. All right, so we got Monster Hunter Rise recently. I completed the bland tutorial. But other than that, no idea what's going on. We got our first urgent quest, so let's get right to it. So you don't have to run to the gate anymore, you can just, you know, depart from wherever. So we got our main waifu right here, our dog Crypto, Aetherrealm Classic, and our cat's name is Mittens. No, it's still Newman, alright? Did it pick that up? She left the saddest little mew when I said our cat's name is Mittens. Aww. No one can replace you, Newman. Mew. Great Azuchi, great pain. Ow. Okay, the dogs are hunting. Hello. The dogs are hunting the emus. The tree lands on them. Okay. Oh, it's one of those little dinosaur things. Okay. Yes, Newman. Why do they get supplies? We get food and a drink. Also, what is this bullcrap with sliding in this one? Look at this. Exactly. It's unfair. Wow. All right, we're off to kill Barney. Taxi. Let's get some stamina going. And we hit a wall. Remember how in all the other Monster Hunters, you have to do so- if you wanted to get somewhere fast, even just across one section of the map, you need to drink, like, a unlimited stamina potion, and then use the charge with the lance. Got it, the stalker. So the first thing I noticed is you build up meter while being in demon mode or whatnot. Alright, how do I lock on? Okay, there we are. Will overconfidence be our downfall? Probably. Or will a cat butt in front of the screen be our downfall? Even more likely. Oh, we don't have to flex anymore. Is that the spinning blades of death? Just hitting the A button? I remember you used to be able to build up your gauge and then you could just death blades spin them to death in normal mode. I don't know, it's been a while. And unlimited whetstones that we can use while riding the dog. Okay. Can we tether to him? Overcommitted to that. Do we get, no, we don't get skill. Okay. Let's eat. And then sharpen a little. He'll never make it here. And he didn't. Who would have thought? Get back here. No, we don't want to attack, we just want to run into it. Okay. I see the game plan. Thank you. Thing. And you can just snap it up like that, apparently. Okay. There goes our sharpness. Up resources. We use the bland potion. Nobody cares about those. Okay, enormous hitbox. This is gonna be it. This is gonna be the time. Aha! Knew it. Barney was a great dinosaur, and now he is a cub. Now they tell you exactly what, tell you what monster parts you're getting and what they do. Also, I noticed they don't just fade into nothing almost immediately after you kill them. You actually get a chance to harvest them. And there's sure a lot of bugs everywhere. I will say, I do like this ziplining thing, though. Thumbnail! What do we get? Tail? Ooh, we got the tail? Yeah. Okay, that's a regular tail, that's the big tail. Screamer Sack's return. What bones did we get? Oh, twisted bones. That's also a key quest, I think, so we'll have to do it anyway. So let's do that, get some small bones, and make a better pair of knives. Those who go alone will meet an icy grave. So let's send him out alone. Hmm. Doesn't look that cold to me. In fact, she seems to be getting along just fine here. Guild approved better to boost your stamina, help shake off sleep. Okay. Oh, that's if they try to sleep me, huh? We do that slide thing now? Alright, what are we doing? Killing Jaggy? Or, Baggies? Okay. Hi, Popo. What do we get if we kill you? Remember Monster Hunter Tri? I had so much fun just going free hunting in the Moga woods. I would sit there and I would keep killing those Stegosaurus-looking dinosaurs. I'd always make sure to kill the baby last. And I just kept hunting them from area to area until they went extinct. Or I thought they'd go extinct. I didn't fully grasp the idea of the game. Of course, this is long after the servers died, so never got to really experience the full game. But I think that one's my favorite so far. Or maybe it's just nostalgia. Hey, wire bug. Anything up here? Aha! Prepare to meet your doom. I didn't kill. Okay. Wait, we can carve while sitting on the dog. That's some bullshit. And mine. Gee, is there a reason to ever get off it? Why can't we just use all of our weapons and get the greatsword, charge it up, and just ride the dog into the monster? Why not? Newman, what are you doing? What is it? What are you eating? All right, let's see. I guess Newman was hungry. She decided to get into the bag of food. Had the bag halfway ripped open. Got a frost cone, that's cool. Up. Aha. No, that's my kill. If I can ever find it. Oh, no, and it's alive. Okay. Goodbye. I always thought, if the carving knife is so great, why don't you use that as a weapon? I don't know where that other one went. I think there's supposed to be some more around here. See little dots on the map. Up there? Oh, whoops. No, nothing. Oh, there's one of those jewel lily things they were going on about. See, what's that? 7 out of 8? Or 7 out of 10? Got me some iron ore. Where's the other one? No? Where is he? No, oh, it's gone. Okay. Do we have to go to a new area now? Wonder if you could all just... What if you all went into an online lobby and just raced your dogs? They give you the option to drift with the dog. Hey, I see activity. Somewhere up there. Oh, they still have it, I just noticed they still have it divided into little areas. Even though it's all one map now. Yeah, I guess it makes it easier to figure out what area you're talking about. Okay, I think they actually reduced the graphics for these guys. Their wings just do not look right. Ah yes, some of the greatest pack animals in the game just kind of stand there and watch their buddies get whooped. Now that's teamwork. What if the Great Baggy's not, you know, the strongest one? It's just the one that was the biggest coward and ran away whenever a hunter came along. Really? They took away the animation for this one? Alright, what do we got here? Okay, we got enough for an upgrade, I believe. Alright, we'll take that. Roaming hill and dale. What? A gluttonous brute leaves a sluggish trail. Attempts to sate its hunger prove of no avail. Oh, with the rhyming? Or is this some kind of haiku? What, is it gonna get diabetes? Begin! Is there a way I could just zip line straight to him? What am I complaining at? This is still infinitely faster. And I can eat on the way. Wait. That's not what I was hunting, is it? No, it is not. Okay, well. At least not whatnot. Take those. All right, we're getting kind of dull here. Off we go. Huzzah! forget. Do I get sharpness if I have the demon mode or whatever activated? How nice of him, just kind of let me sharpen. Alright, does a wire bug attack do anything? Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Let's keep beating him. We missed our turn. Ooh, honey. Where are you? Ah! Sorry, Fido. This is solo man. Never mind. All right. This way, I hope. Wait, did he go to inspect the? I forget what it's called. The dinosaur thing. Hello there, I'll be taking your face. Thank you very much. Oh. Thank you. know, can I just camp out? Like, what can he do from here? What you gonna do? Nothing, that's what. Wait, oh, holy crap, our bowgun's incredibly unfair in this. Like, you might be able to justify him destroying some rocks, but I don't think he's gonna, like, tear down the entire mountain just to get at you. I'm gonna have to test that out. If I live. How did that hit me? No. Aha! Aha! I am untouchable. This a wire bug? Thank you. Wait, do we get unlimited kunai in this? Wonder what kind of damage they do. Wait, I can throw it? And ride? It is 3, okay. Is he gonna butt? He's gonna use the butt? No, he's not using the butt. What's he got in his mouth? Oh, rage. That's what's in his mouth. Oh! Wow. He's somewhere around here. Oh, I see. Victory! I'll be taking your face. Wow, the kunai that powerful? Or maybe they already took damage. Got a shell, pelt. Shell, pelt, armor sphere, sharp fang, jumbo bone, sharp fang. Wait, he's wearing a brace? I was beating up on the handicapped? Yeah, take all. Alright, well, we gave it a shot for today. I guess I'll call it. And see you next time.